just don't think that I'll ever be able to let go of you completely. I stand in the dried up stream, stuck like a bird, waiting for white day to greet me. There is a stubborn part of me clinging on to tight curtains, forever trying to bring them back, like an old and fragged quilt where some of the squares are still perfectly intact. It is the curtain that separates the two places I'm often caught between. Sometimes it's pale in the sun, yet often dividing, often fusing reality and dreams.